You can add blog posts, products, events, and portfolio projects to your site through the use of collection pages. To add a collection page, select the plus icon from within the Pages panel, and then click one of the collection pages. This will create a page and section that you can add your collection content to. In Squarespace version 7.1, pages are built from sections. When you add a collection page, it automatically includes its respective section. It's not possible to delete this section or add other collection sections to a page. To display your collection items on other pages, you can use Summary, Product, or Calendar blocks. You can manage your collection items here, or modify the page's design by selecting the pencil icon. Please let us know if you have any other questions. We're always here to help.